Welcome to another video tutorial by Milesweb. Click on the subscribe button to get notified for our latest videos. How to check the email summary in Direct Admin. Log in to Direct Admin panel with admin access. Go to the Admin Tools section and click on Email Summary. The Email Summary interface will open. Click on the Range box. Here, you can choose to display the status of the emails ranging between a particular date and time. Select the dates and times to set the limits of the range. Click on Apply. Once you have set the range, click on the search button. The complete summary for the time range of the email usage of your Direct Admin user accounts will appear in the form of a log. In this way, you can check the email summary in Direct Admin. Hopefully this video was helpful for you. If yes, then hit the like button. For any technical questions, you can contact us on this email ID. Do follow us on other social media platforms.